Hey, up in here.
We are doing a Josh Norman versus Odell. If you know that they play versus each other today, Giants versus Redskins. And the Giants are home, so I'm gonna go to the Redskins. And we're gonna wear our color rush uniforms. And we are gonna play on pro. Okay. New channel, Madden 2K Legends. What this video is on right now. We will have a game that will be not a game that is online, but
he can't release videos on weekdays because he has to study and stuff.
So Saturday, Friday, Sunday, either one of those days, I or we'll have an online. It will be either me or we'll have an online game, me and KK online. But rather than that, it'll either be here with me doing a regular season game for every week. This one, we're going with the regular season game. That is a rivalry. Norman is on cruise. He just goes ahead and throws a pick six to the house. He's trying to think about what he just did. He's trying to make sure that nothing bad happened.
I already know
you're going. You already know I'm going. So I'm the king of fakes. Flip it and rip. Get off, Dustin Hopkins. I thought I believed in you. Well, I do. Because I think you're my kicker in fantasy. What? And he's down. If this guy's gonna force it to Odell Beckham this game, it looks like he's gonna have to take an L. To lose. What I need to do. Now we have Josh Norman and Odell. You're swerving. You can't swerve.
I'm not controlling you. Second down now after the
incompletion. I got Josh. I'm using Josh. No, not Sterling Shepard. Well, he is a good rookie that the Giants picked up. I don't know why I just took him off. But I really want him. You're forcing it to Odell. Victor Cruz, Sterling Shepard. See, look, there's a guy right there. Josh Norman. But you don't have to throw it to him. You can throw it to anybody else. Just stop doing Hail Marys. Because I know you're playing because you're in the Hail Mary section. I know that this play is not going to be fast. That's the only thing I knew about it. I did not know what side it was going on, but I knew that it was not going to be a pass. 4th and 12. This is when K. He's going to throw a pick. And Josh Norman is on Odell. And Odell. He said he feels very bad. He does not know my play. You're still gonna lose, and I just showed my play. And we will have a series. What the heck, Trent Williams? He does not see this coming. What the heck? How does he get up that far on an onside kick? I've never seen somebody get up that far. Comment down below if you got a touchdown off of an onside kick. Like when he kicked it. Josh Norman user picked him. Josh Norman. That was more like a little. User big hit by. KK. He was the one who made him. I'm just gonna show you my play. You just read that. That's like a touchdown. It looks like this one might be a long game for K. Okay, I know how to kick. It's 19-0 already. He's forcing it to people. See that coming, you thought it was gonna be onside. I don't know why he started saying thank you. Everybody was on Rashad Jennings.
A lot of that is the speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college, they were safeties. They moved them up to outside linebacker to combat spread offenses, and now we're seeing it in the NFL.
That is Josh, not Josh Norman. Odell Beckham's first catch of the game.
That was not a completion that resulted in a
for 8 yards. First catch of the game for 8 yards.
And the Redskins have an extra man in the secondary here on third. Now Manning. He finds Beckham.
He's trying to waste time with Odell.
That's the Kickstarter right there. Eli Manning finding his guy, Odell Beckham Jr.
Yeah, it's a deadly guy.
Here come Josh Norman is right on him. He just gets sacked completely. Is he hurt? No. No, he's not. Ryan Kerrigan.
Great if I got another
quarterback that's bad, because he's slow. And sometimes you get sacked. You know, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen? He's making Odell Beckham just and switch your quarterback. Caleb's gonna go ahead and make a quarterback switch. And
so for that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. One receiver left, three to the right. On first down, he'll drop to throw.
It was a double square tasket.
And it'll be a second down. One thing I can say pretty soon.
That one is gonna be going to be a throw. Burton. Rashad Jennings is not a power one, but he just drugged two people. First down and 10, 8 seconds left. He has to hurry up and, he's just gonna call a time. He's gonna go ahead and throw it to Odell on this side while Norman's on him, and this is going to be a pick six. Wow. I'm surprised to not see the throw. But there is a flag. I think that is a holding on the offense. It's a holding on the offense. We're going to go ahead. Okay, looks like Odell. I'm just gonna let the computer work on Odell. Wow, that Odell took some big hits on that one. I'm just gonna let the computer work out with Odell. He's at the 20. No! He almost threw a pick. That would have been bad. Because I needed to return it, and Odell was right there. So I could have actually got tackled. Oh my gosh, he's trying to throw it to Berlin. He already threw a pick. He's trying to go for the field goal. If he doesn't, he won't get any points this game. He's not. Oh my gosh, he's not gonna get any points this game. Cause I'm telling you that he's gonna throw a pick this game.
Never give up, yo.
What in the world? Ridiculous. What in the world? Odell Beckham got hit and the ball just went bouncing. Victor Cruz caught it. I thought that was a pick by us. Thanks for telling me. We're at the 2 yard line. There's way never that you're gonna get in.
Their game has taken them down on this drive before they finally turned around and handed it off on the last play. And now they're looking for the big boys to get them in the end zone. It'll be interesting to see. Offensive lines had to pass block a lot on this drive. Will they be able to revert and fire out and create some space in the run game?
We're gonna have Norman. There's no wide receivers out except for Odell on the corner.
Second and goal from the 2 yard line. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Jennings.
Is he either gonna have to never give up with the pass, or you're gonna have to either go for a field goal. It's not even fourth down.
You can't be thinking three here.
No, if you do that, you might look at.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it.
I'm the game.
Intercepted. Picked off by the veteran corner, D'Angelo Hall.
Guys, if you can hear, he just jumped on the bed. He threw a pick, and that's the sign of never giving up. So never give up, guys. And he's all happy about it. Wait, why would I? I'm just gonna show you my play. Let's see how you do when I show you my play. Oh shoot. What the heck was I doing that? Okay. I don't know why the heck I was doing that. That's one thing. I don't know why I just did not go into the end zone. That's another thing. I know that he's about to run. That's another thing. He's not gonna throw, he's too scared. He's too scared to throw now. He's too scared to throw. Are you? Tell him the truth. He's just trying to spike the ball. Made him go no yards back and no yards up. It's third and long. I'm gonna let the computer work on Odell. He just burped. Excuse me. The computer works on Odell, and that's a user pick though. That is a user pick. That is a user pick by D'Angelo. Oh. That is a user. Went for Kenny Pickett's play. I'm just gonna show you my play again. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna show you my play again and again. He says that stuff could have been a pick. Deshaun Jackson.
With his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Redskins are going to add on to their lead.
Everybody knows.
He's having a nice little first
QB draw. QB draw. QB draw. QB draw.
Two touchdowns already here
to the QB draw. Here. F.K. Blah, blah, blah.
Is successful. And a little quarterback draw option works to perfection for him.
Yeah, it's hard to account for the quarterback in most situations on defense, and that's why the quarterback draw is so successful. Everyone else covered, makes a little fake, runs into the end zone.
Guys, that was Kendall, because if you watch the Pro-Am video, she said the same thing.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
But now, he's going to try to return it. Oh, no. I was wrong. He's just trying to take the ball at 25. when he could have got a touchdown. He could have. Nope. You could have. Okay. Just gonna let the computer do its thing on Odell. Oh, but Cruz. Victor Cruz. Victor Cruz with a big hit. Okay. I'm gonna let Hall just come up here. I'm just trying to let the computer do what the computer needs to do. Is what I'm saying is get interceptions on this guy. Cover three, buff. Just gonna show you my defensive play. So the computer do what the computer wants to do. You just lost yards. I'm just gonna let the computer do what the computer wants to do. I'm trying to use the linebackers. Because I know that he's gonna go to somebody. I know that he could just throw. If you let the computer guard somebody, you usually get a pick. Wow, Victor Cruz is out here just snagging the ball out the air. He has four receptions. Wow. Just trying they're just moving back a yard. I'm moving back. They're moving back. We need a middle linebacker. Wow, Victor Cruz thought he had the ball and he went tumbling onto the ground. And he actually tried to fight for it by himself. Here comes Hall. He's coming. Ooh, and it hits. Will he get his first point of the game off a field goal? Or will he go and never give up? Well, with the new quarterback, he's never giving up. And gonna throw a pick. That's my question. He's gonna throw a pick.
First down. Come on, first. Come on.
Yeah. That was a close one, though. Close one. I thought it was our ball. He thought it was his ball. That one was a close. Close pick! What in the? Literally! I was right there! And here he is, first and goal, 8 yard line. Guys, and we will have. We will have part two. Whoa! But he did get his first point of the game. Sorry guys, we will not have to end this video right now, but maybe in a couple of minutes we will have a part two. Ross. Rock. If Ross juked all of them, he would have had that open lane. This is the second quarter, coming to the end. So what I want to do... Here it comes. He's not in the formation for it. That's not gonna bring us back. Please tell me that's not gonna bring us back. Do not bring us back.
Washington.
No. That's halftime right there. We ended off. But we get the ball back. Okay, so right now, kickoff is on. Ross.
Decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he only gets to the 20. A look at Washington as they come onto the field. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on.
Just gonna show him.
They're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've
had. Just gonna show him my play.
Prepared for some change ups.
Wow. That was nowhere even near. He thinks that he's a boss with that guy. Or that guy thinks that he is a boss. He's a boss, not a boss. Let's show him my play. Let's just show him my play. See if he can still not make. Let me get this touchdown. Oh, my.
Third
quarter, five. Left. Trying to show you my play. There goes Matt Jones.
And the Redskins find a way to stretch their lead.
Let's go ahead and just kick this real field goal. Sigh. You can see I'm winning by 29 points. Is this really what's gonna happen to the Giants? Okay, do you think so? That they're gonna get beat this bad? He says yes.
And the decision to come out is gonna cost him 5 yards with a new rule as he's taken down right at the 20-yard line. We focus our attention on the Redskins defense now. And a touchdown given up the last time they were out there, so maybe need to refocus a little bit.
And make sure they don't start finger pointing with each other, because oftentimes when a touchdown's given up, you say, okay, where did that happen? Who broke down? Who gave it up? Instead,
there he goes. Put up a junior, 7 receptions, 87 yards. No touchdowns. He's gonna. Johnson's gonna throw a pick soon. To this guy. Oh. Third pick of the game. D'Angelo Hall, third pick of the game.
Sometimes whether he's open or not, but I think this time he's definitely.
intentionally or not.
So out now come the Redskins. And they were able to punch it in the end zone last time. They'll be looking to do that again here for the defense.
We have Jackson. Oh my gosh. That is his first pick of the game. First pick. Will he throw another one? Really? Another pick? Wow, football is going on. Football is going on. Football is going on. Guys, we might will have to cut it short. Once we get in fourth quarter, we're going to have to cut it short. And we'll have part two for you next week.
Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
First quarter of next week.
Come on, let's go! Band 38!
On third down, he'll drop to throw. He's going to sling this deep downfield.
No. His fourth interception of the game. His fourth interception of the game. Dylan.
A look at Washington as they come onto the field. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling. Because a one play drive where you throw an interception. A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe they'll play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
So right now,
following the interception, Cousins. This one complete to Jordan Reed. He won't go down. And he's brought down after a good game. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. They go play action here on first down. His throw caught at about the five.
Guys, we're going to be short right here. Guys, peace.